United's Match Day 40 experience.
Hello everybody, Rotherham United Footy here, and today it is time for another Matchday Experience here on Rotherham United Footy Channel. 2 weeks ago we travelled to Watford at Vicarage Road Stadium and we drew 1-1 there, which was a good game that day at Watford. Last week we didn't have a game because Sunderland had the FA Cup fourth round away at Fulham, and now we move on to this week. Today, it is our South Yorkshire derby today at Ewer York Stadium. Ooh. And today, we will be taking on Sheffield United at the Ewer York Stadium today. This game, it's going to be a very tough game because Sheffield United are a good side in the Championship. They're second in the league, trying to go back to the Premier League for next season. And yes, so my score prediction, it'd be nice if we get a 1-1 draw today. I think our new scorer Connor Coventry will score, and for Sheffield United I think Billy Sharp will score today. So anyway, guys, enjoy the video and I will see you all in a bit. Would have been too full in here now. Don't know yet. Yeah.
Welcome to the ASCL in New York Stadium. We have live Rotherham United for this Snyder Championship fixture. It is the Millers versus Sheffield United. We extend a very warm welcome to the directors, management, players and supporters of Sheffield United who've made the trip to join us here in Rotherham this afternoon. We'd also like to welcome today's sponsors, our associate match sponsor, Alvin Green, Super Energy Group, our match sponsor, Eric Twick Foods, our match ball sponsor, Eagle Platforms, our match sponsor, Wigan Plastering, our player sponsor, Wisewood Junior FC, our programme sponsor, Hinders, our shares with base sponsor, the Firehouse Group, and our team sponsor, Wigan Group Scaffold Services. Welcome to our flag bearers who are from Thurcliffe Juniors, and also to our ball kids who are from Grimsworth Whitehill Hills Juniors FC, and Rotherham United Academy, and Rotherham Schoolboys Seconds. Now let's take a look at today's team, starting with the visitors, Sheffield United. In goal, wearing a number 18, West Fodrio. Number 8, Sanderberg. Number 9, Ollie McBurney. Number 12, Captain Charlie Egan. Number 13, Max Lowe. Number 15, Alain Benazic. Number 16, Ollie Norwood. Number 19, Jack Robinson. Number 20, Jamie Bowman. Number 23, Ben Osborne. And number 29, Inaman Ndiaye. And on the bench for Sheffield United this afternoon, number 1, Ryan Davis. Number 6, Chris Basham. Number 10, Billy Sharp. Number 17, Ishmael Akunbe. Number 26, Kieran Clark. Number 28, James McAtee. And number 31, Louis Marsh. And now for their own pride in South Yorkshire, Rotherham United. In goal wearing at number one, sponsored by the Millers Bar, Victor Johansson. Making his debut for the Millers, number four, sponsored by Sir Kevin Merrin, Conor Coventry. Making his own debut this afternoon, number seven, sponsored by Rapid Skips, Tariq Kossou. This afternoon, sponsored by Keely Houghton and advanced skincare specialist number 10, Jordan Hugo. Number 11, sponsored by Castle Trading Chuchio Bay. Number 18, and captain, sponsored by AR Netherlands, Ollie Rambo. Number 20, sponsored by Droppingwell Grant Hall. Number 21, sponsored by Turmeric Co. Lee Peltier. Number 22, sponsored by iMotion Gym, Hakeem Adoffin. Number 24, sponsored by Wayne Scholar, Cameron Humphreys. And number 29, sponsored by Ella and Amber Bennett, Leo Hyander. And on the bench for the Millers this afternoon, number 31, sponsored by UE Construction, Josh Vickers. Number 2, sponsored by Cascade Drainage, Wes Harding. Number 3, sponsored by Wayne Stoker, Curran Bramall. Number 14, sponsored by Beacon Scaffolding, Connor Washington. Number 16, sponsored by AR Mayer & Sons, Jamie Lindsay. Number 17, sponsored by Albin's Electrical, Shane Ferguson. The fourth official has indicated a minimum of 2 minutes of additional time, a minimum of 2 minutes of additional time.
Connor Washington.
Miller's substitution was sponsored by Casey and Waste Management. Pull off number 20, sponsored by over 20
Yeah.
Hello guys, it's time to end this match day experience from yesterday. Well, we drew 0-0 yesterday with Sheffield United at the New York Stadium. So yesterday I travelled to the New York Stadium, didn't we, on the video. On my way down to the stadium, I've got my sofa Grogram as always from home matches. Here's the front of Grogram. Front and the back. So yeah, so we're going to the stadium at just after 20 to 12. We'll watch both teams warming up, listen to team news announcements and all that. Yesterday, listened to a bit of music. And then the game kicked off. I thought Sheffield United were a really good side. I thought they were going to score at one point. I thought we were going to score, but unlucky. Good defending and all that yesterday. Brand new players on our pitch yesterday and all that. And then we got to half-time, and then second half, it got pretty good, to be fair. I thought Rotherham were going to score a few times, but unlucky save. But yes, and then we got to 90th minute. I thought Sheffield United were going to win this. They nearly did, but very good save from Victor yesterday. My man of match yesterday was Victor, goalkeeper. He's a brilliant keeper for Rotherham. That's why I like him, me. So, yes, so full-time 0-0, we clapped them off and we walked back to the car, we're headed home. Right then, guys, next fixtures for Rotherham United for this month. Next Saturday, we're away at Blackpool at Brumfield Road Stadium. And then a week of Tuesday, we travel to Reading at Selecting Stadium, I think it is called. And then Saturday the 18th of February, we've got a home match to Coventry City. And then Tuesday the 21st of February, we have Sunderland at home, rearranged fixture. I think we are seeing it. And then on the Monday 27th of February, Swansea City away at Swansea Cotcom Stadium. Right, if people are asking, am I doing any of them away games this month? I'm only doing two away games this month, but I'll tell you why in a minute. I am doing Blackpool away next week. I'm going on a train for Blackpool next week. It will be a fun day out and I will be vlogging. A week of Tuesday, I will be headed to Reading on Tuesday night. After I got my ticket for that, I'll be going there. This will be my, I think it's my third or fourth visit, I think. I think it's third visit. I'll have a look. And then people thinking, are you doing Swansea on a Monday night? No, I'm not doing Swansea on a Monday night. There is no way I am doing Swansea on a Monday night. Thanks a lot, Sky Sports, for putting us on telly on a Swansea on a Monday night. But I am not going. People ask me, I'm not going. So I'm going to watch it on telly instead. Then after Swansea away, we have QPR at home. And then followed by Birmingham City away on 11th of March. So that's why after Reading away, we'll have three home vlogs in a row. So that is it for this video, guys. Right there, guys.
Please like and subscribe to Rotherham United
Footy. So anyway, then, guys, thank you very much for watching. I will see you all next Saturday when we travel to my favourite place, Blackpool, away at Brumfield Road. I can't wait. I love Blackpool so much. So thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. And I will see you all next Saturday when we go to Blackpool. I'll see you all next week. Goodbye.